Hello friends, welcome back to Product Secrets Review. In today's video, I'm going to give you a review of one important baby product, that is this from the popular brand called Himalaya. It's a baby diaper rash cream. As you know that there are so many variants diaper rash cream available in the market from different brands. But personally, what I use for my baby is this special Himalaya diaper rash cream. But one thing for me that I don't need is this. I don't need to complete this whole tube for my baby because he didn't have any issues related to rashes. So I have used it only once or twice when he was too small. Now first let's talk about the packaging and prices of this product. The front side it is written Himalaya since 1930 diaper rash cream. Also given it is free of parabens, mineral oil and synthetic colors. This is an Ayurvedic cream, so you don't need to worry anything about this. It soothes sensitive skin and heals rashes and relieves pain. This cream, the key ingredients you will find is almond and yeshad basma. Also, this is clinically tested, gentle, safe and researched. Now, let's also check the back side of the cream. Here it is given, despite the best care, all babies experience diaper rash at some point of time. Himalaya diaper rash cream is specially formulated to soothe your baby's sensitive skin and protect it from painful rashes and irritation. Infused with the goodness of herbal actives that effectively heal rashes and relieve pain and redness, Himalaya diaper rash cream offers natural care and protection from wounds. So here you can check out the other ingredients present on this cream. Its 1 gram ingredient contains yeshad basma has 25 mg, aloe vera extract is 20 mg, vedata has 9 mg, nirgundi is 0.5 mg and then manjusha has 0.5 mg. So these are all its ingredients added onto this formula. They are all natural and Ayurvedic. That's why they have the power to cure skin rashes and get rid of it very fast. Now let's check the price of this tube. So this tube has net weight 100 gram and the price for this is 200 rupees. They are also available in other sizes like 50 gram, 100 gram and 200 gram. But I would suggest you first to buy the smallest size because sometimes this cream is not so required to finish up on time. But if your baby has rashes always, then you can go for this size. Overall, this is a good diaper rash cream because it's 100% safe on babies. They do not add any chemicals and parabens here. It's a very mild cream for your baby's sensitive skin. So use this cream whenever they have rashes on their nappy pads. Use it when they have any inflammatory problems, redness and irritation because it makes baby pain so awful and they might always cry and feel so uncomfortable. This cream in a very gentle manner on the rashes and on the area where the edges of the diaper rubs against baby skin. So that you have to just leave it on the skin and then it will relieve the rashes naturally after some time, and it also has no any side effects. Guys, that's it for today. I hope you like this video. Do not forget to hit that like, share with your friends and families, and do not forget to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching and I will be seeing you in my next video.